Welcome back, everybody. Today is the day that we might just beat Kingdom Hearts 2 Level 1. And I am so freaking excited. I got home, got myself a pizza, because I haven't eaten out in a while. Thought I'd treat myself. It's cold as fuck outside. It's colder than like a witch's tit in the middle of winter. And she's braless at that. Like, it's unbearably, and like, people are gonna be like, oh, how cold was it? Was it like close to zero? Okay, it's like 20 something, but it's like a harsh winter 20 something, okay? I was outside walking in my car, and like, my balls were hurting. I don't know why. It felt like my little boys were getting frozen over. It was very painful. It was very cold. I'm inside now wearing three pants, a shirt, a jacket, and my Dragon Ball Z bathrobe that's really warm. And I'm just ready. Now, I'm probably going to let the cutscenes play out. But there's just so fucking many. So, I don't know. I'll see how much I can take.
I saw it.
I'm already having enough of this cutscene, personally, but...
I knew.
But Xemnas, you know, final boss, it deserves some cutscene action. Okay, whatever. Oh, Riku's in the party now. I guess we don't immediately go fight Xemnas. You make that low. And as you can tell, I'm still a little sick. I didn't actually mention it, but I was a little sick when I was fighting. Who did I fight yesterday? Both Luxord and Saix. Okay, he's got no auto limit, which is good. Alright, Riku. Don't we have to go through a couple rooms with Riku? I'm probably not going to even bother. I just really want to get to Xemnas. Oh, jeez, lag. I should have removed his items if he had any. That's my bad. He's probably going to waste them on something stupid. Whoa, I don't remember this room at all! Oh, God. If I knew I was fighting a magician, I would have taken, like, done that way differently. Oh, it's so cold. My hands were, like frozen, I felt like.
Is that all you got?
Poke, 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 poke,
poke. I'll take him.
This is such an excessively, like, long... Can someone else spawn so I can use the finisher? Ah, key beams! I don't think this is hitting anybody! That knuckle bump though, fucking dope. I love it. Oh, he just wasted an elixir on me. Yep. I just wanna get this treasure chest, dude. No, thank you. Oh, that's like the first time I've gotten killed by those things. Except, like, I might have died the first time we fought them in, Mulan's world. That's probably it. Now, Riku should actually get some equipment. Like, at least this Abyss chain and this fire gun bangle. And, wow, that's a lot of AP. This Slayer earring as well. There you go, Riku. Don't ever say I didn't show you no love. I will steal those off of you for future use. So yeah, the final fight is with Riku. So I have to stock him up before that. Oh fuck! That caught me way off guard. Getting through this room is gonna be such a pain. Let's summon Chicken Little. That should help.
Sora! I can do it!
I can do this!
I can do this, rather!
Hold it! Yeah. Hold it!
Okay, cool. That works. Those magician enemies are the freaking worst.
Yeah.
Ah, what the fuck? Okay. Maybe not Chicken Little. Because he just dragged the magician into me and his fucking flailing cubes instantly killed me. Let's do Stitch. He'll parry stuff for me. I am not about to play around with snipers and frickin'... Oh, Riku's back. I guess that cutscene had Riku coming back. That is a lot of frickin' shadows. My inner wisdom form is getting
There's
the biggest
be no
boner.
End to this.
Together we can stop them.
Be gone from here. Leave these creatures to us.
Don't you control
but
them?
There's no way we could take them all.
I will be sending them after Xemnas. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself.
I always love this enemy of my enemy is my friend type of deal.
Off with you then.
It always makes for an interesting plot. Maleficent, I wish you did more shit.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy King.
Time to weigh anchor, Captain Pete.
What, like abandoned ship? I don't think so.
Sora, your majesty, do not forget, when I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine.
Now looky here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know.
Yeah, Pete.
Bring him on.
Be a not pussy for once.
We gotta hurry.
But
they're doing what their hearts command. We can't interfere.
Well, you interfere with people's hearts' commands a lot of the time, Mickey. Like, whenever Riku and Sora make a decision that you don't agree with, you will interfere. You do it all the time. But that's fine. I feel like you did it with Terra, Aqua, and Ventus, too. But, you know. Oh, let's actually go back and get those things real quick. For all I know, that could be another elixir. Or like a mega elixir. Ooh. Orichalcum, see? Okay, wait a minute.
Yeah.
I need like max everything to get that. Right? Psych! Okay, this is definitively the last room, right? I will get a chance to restock my Riku, I'm almost positive. Like, you get it right before the final fight. I'm gonna take a small bathroom break while this plays through.
Oh, my Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, get fucked, Xemnas. Oh, shit!
No. I'll have
almost
to start
tripped, everything
all over
broken
again.
Now, okay.
Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
Denizens of Light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other, because darkness is half of everything. Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our worlds.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Okay, here we go. I'm actually super worried about this one. Where the fuck is my controller? God! Oh, I'm sitting in it like an idiot. What is this? Oh. I'm coming! Face down! This is the coolest shit. Hey, I hit that finish, though. Okay, you don't kill me with a single swipe. That's what I was most wondering about. There. That's not what I wanted. You have the same weakness Roxas does. That's not the jump button. I'm freaking out. I don't want to use my ethers on you. Well, why not? Shit. Okay. I've learned my lesson. Don't challenge him while he's doing his little blade dance. But hey, that seems fairly easy. I think. You're not gonna start with it this time? Oh, you have to hit me with it. Okay. Yeah, we'll play. Let's fucking go! Ah, I got breakthrough. Which is honestly cooler looking, so I can live with that. But does way less damage! The problem with fighting him here is like, the ground is really weird. Oh! he had enough. He's like, boy! And he just sliced my head off. That did over... That was about 60%, I think, on that one. So, I clearly pissed him off there. Oh, I'm coming, baby. I mean, wait, that doesn't sound right. Whatever, fuck it, let's go. Gotta hit that, the end. Or rather, finish. That's a whole health bar. That ain't no joke! I don't think explosion's a good move to use against this guy if he's gonna break out like that. This is so fucking cool. Oh, I can't get over it. Can't get over it! Oh shit! That's a good start, right? Oh. Does not fuck around. Ah, that freaking reflect came out as a combo finisher. Cause a combo master. Is combo master bad, maybe? I don't think so. I've heard it's good. From all my experiences, it seems pretty good. So, I think I just gotta be more careful, I guess. Come. Come, Guardian. As Ansem would say. Your brother from another mother. The look on Sora's face when he looks up is so pissed. At least it looks like he doesn't kill me. Bat, 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 bat. Bat. Back off. Yeah, do the spinny spins. Nope, no, 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 whew. He looks kind of funny doing that. No! Come back here! I'm doing things! Ah, shit! What's... He's gonna, like, revenge value me and do, like, weird things. Oh, shit! I'm not on a timer or anything, bro, so I'm gonna just run away. Oh, fuck! I can block that, right? Ow. Bad idea. Fuck! I didn't think he attacked immediately after, so I just didn't react in time. I was doing so well! Maybe I need to throw in another potion. Let's see here. The window is kind of small for you to get that thunder after the follow-up, or after the combo. Ah, you piece of shit. And I'm dead. Woo!
Back off. It's over.
Shit. Okay, that move. He comes at you really fast. I have no idea how to dodge it. What do I do? Doesn't look like it can reflect the whole thing. That's for damn sure. I have an idea, actually. I can start reflecting and then thumb over on drive and pop drive whenever it's I run out of reflex.
Come closer.
I'm coming closer. I'm coming real close, like uncomfortably close. I'm coming real close to killing you too, like really annoying. Fucking really, man?
This is it.
Not enough! Fuck! That's fine! Let's fucking finish this, Xemnas!
Come closer.
I don't know what the sound that was, but that fight was really intense. Really fucking hype. Oh, you're still alive, goddammit. Get a nice HP and MP boost before this last gauntlet of fights. I have 13 deaths this episode, but only 10 were for him. It's just that the fights went on for so long, and then he'd always catch me with that move.
Sora, answer me!
You're okay!
Where's Xemnas?
Hear me, Kingdom Hearts. It seems we must begin anew. Ah, but know this. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes.
It sounds like some weird, like,
mark
creepy stalker
words.
Boyfriend.
You can no more be complete without me than I without you. Heed me, Kingdom Hearts. Lend me your power so that we may be complete. The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
Xemnas! No!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Xemnas! Don't!
Hearts burning with rage.
You'll never win!
Hearts scarred by envy. That fool Ansem said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding. But it's not beyond mine. Hearts are the source of all power.
That's pretty vague. I don't know if you understand it that well.
Xemnas, you can't hide from us.
We're not gonna let him get away now.
Look at that.
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Xemnas must be inside.
Everything is Kingdom Hearts. The door to darkness is Kingdom Hearts. This heart in the sky is Kingdom Hearts. This weird other door is Kingdom Hearts.
Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory.
Like, are we going in Kingdom Hearts for this final fight? Like, I still don't understand that. If someone could please explain to me, that'd be fantastic. But anyways, these last three phases are going to be at the least their own video. So I will catch you guys next time.